All right, I have a number of orders for egg separators. So they're these cute little guys, and I create eyes and a little funny mouth, and that's where you separate your egg, and the white comes out, and the yolk stays in. I've got 3, 4, 5, 12 orders before Christmas. So now's the time. And that one there. All right, they're pretty much centered. I'll just make sure. This is just a half a pound of clay. It's not much. And center. Okay, I'm gonna open up. Okay, very wet hands. And fall upwards. Cylinder shape. And a little bit of extra pressure from the inside to poke a bigger belly. Almost. Try one more. Not bad. Use my sponge to take the water out of the inside. Use my trimmer to trim the bottom. Get a good angle on here. I'm gonna do another white because it's a little bit tacky on the outside. All right, it's a little smoother. And cut it off the bat.